And I think the corner window is something we should mention in connection with innovation. And you can judge from what happened to the, by way of the corner window, what has happened to many of the innovations. The corner window was indicative of an idea conceived early in my work that the box was a fascist symbol and the architecture of freedom, of democracy, needed something beside the box. So I started out to destroy the box as a building. Well, the corner window came in as the all the comprehension that ever was given to that act of the destruction of the box. The light came in where it had never come before. Vision went out, and you had screens instead of walls. Here the walls vanished as walls, and the box vanished as a box. And the corner window went around the world, but the idea of the thing never followed it. And it became merely a window instead of the release of an entire sense of structure.